and the church singing are a way of holding on to the old dignity. Music is not an escape. It gives a way of making life possible to go on. Life is hard here, and music is the celebration. Kentucky in 1962 is reminiscent of the Depression of the 1930s. People are in town looking for work. They say these are the worst times they have ever seen. In earlier years, these hills of eastern Kentucky provided land for farming, to raise enough food to live on. But now the mountains are about worn out. Farms gave way to mining, and now machinery is replacing the miners. Times are hard, and people don't see how they're going to get better.
How long you had this one? Let me look at this one. How long you had this?
This is Roscoe Holcomb, an unemployed construction worker who is no one different from his neighbors. He is faced with the same problems that they are. No work, and no desire to move out of the mountains.
Sailor across the sea. You know, music is hit spiritual. You can take us to a small kid, I've noticed it, that can't even sit alone. And you pull the strings on some kind of instrument, a fiddle or a banjo or something other like that, and you watch how quick it draws attention to that kid. And he'll do his best to get a hold of that. And it draws the attention of the whole human race. The year that I started trying to learn to play a banjo, and it's pretty hard times, wasn't no way, harder for men to get to work. And so I asked God to give me something that I could do, that I could make a little money. And 12 months from the time I started playing with this old fiddler, I'd learned, I guess, around 400 tunes. You could sing practically every one of them. That's why I say that it is a gift. And I believe that God gave it to me. I believe it enough to, I'm going to let him take it.
This is the regular Baptist church, one of the oldest in the mountains, where they line out the old Baptist songs.
There'll be no need of doctors. One of these days there'll be no need of hospitals. Yes, one of these days there'll be no need of water, food here. But yonder in heaven, yes, for God has prepared. Yes, no mansion for us. What's wrong with people today? Yes, they forgot to shout. They forgot to praise God. They forgot to take God as their Savior. Yes, let me tell you this morning, Jesus is coming back.
Heavenly Father, we thank Jesus. Another privilege that we have of God to fall upon our faces to call upon thy dear name. Oh Lord, this morning I pray to remove the care of this life from my mind. And to give me a mind to pray, God, a prayer that would be pleasing unto thee. Oh, God, this morning I pray that you would bless each and every one that has given to this place of worship. I am the Father, I pray today, I am the same only walk to man. I will go out, 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 I will go out
This is Farmer Shepherd, one of the few people around with a regular job. He works in the big company mines.
That's dropping. Don't be care about dropping it.
Where my coat ought to be. I'm so crazy for camera.
The Shepherd family and Roscoe sing their music around the house. It is this music which joins them to the generations before. Their ballads and church songs are the old tradition from which the new music has come. Now hillbilly, bluegrass, and country rock and roll are heard alongside of the old-time music and are just as much a part of the mountains. Before the coal came in, man made his living on the farm. Now again with no employment, Roscoe continues to work on the land and raises enough food to support himself and his family. The most recent church in the hills is the Holiness, where they praise the Lord with stringed instruments and shouting.
Hallelujah. Brother Shepard, I just sued the preachers in New York as any workers. Hallelujah. That's what's the matter with the world today. They strain out the power of God. The plan of salvation. Glory to my glory be to God.
Since I traveled this wide world over, friends I found wherever I roam, friends I find wherever I roam. But to me there's none like mother, but to me there's none like mother, none like mother dear at home. It's now far away. Send her soul destroyed.